perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Son. Cleverly done. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Here's De Jong. Put out for a corner. In goes the corner. Gets in the way of it, the defender. One or two players arriving in the middle. Neumann. And they've cut it out.
It's Messi.
Making sure there's no turnover. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Out in front of goal. The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
You can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good interception there. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Here's De Jong. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Neumann. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's cut out. That's a good idea with the pass. Got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in this. It's an empty net. Well, there was a great chance to add to their lead.
Well, you just wonder whether they're taking it easy, and you wonder whether they'll live to rue that mistake. Could the opposition come back at them now?
Great tackle. A real opening for him. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It's clipped in over the top. In with a chance. And here they are, level again. So away we go at 1-1. Pujol. That's fair play, he's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Interception hit. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Careless there. He's got possession back for his team. Neumann. Able to make a good interception. And it's with Ferdinand. Pirlo. Playing it. Hahn. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
That's the shoot. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Arnold. Pujol. Here's De Jong.
They can spread the play now.
Oh, time to get the cross now. In goes the cross. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Arnold. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Switch the play beautifully.
It's with De Jong. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1.
So we're all set for the second half. Arnold.
Here's De Jong.
Guiding it through.
He's going to try it. Went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Son. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
They've scored! And they've gone into the lead! And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And the interception is a vital one.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Still countering here. Hahn.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Goal kick to come.
Excellent interception.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. It's with De Jong.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Cutting in now. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time.
Well, I don't know if they can turn this around. Their creative players have not been at the party, really, today. Not been able to create the chances they normally do.
One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders.
It's with De Jong.
Arnold. And they've spread it out wide here. He's cut it out.
And he's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
Son. Pirlo.
Good position for the cross.
No support, really, up with the deliver of the cross. It's a wasted ball into the box. The target, players in the centre.
It's a goal! They've levelled it!
Well, I know they've been working on this all week long, Martin, and boy, has it paid dividends. Lovely finish.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
In quickly. It's a quick break.
Oh, great response from these fans. Really pushing their team on. They all expected to see them win this, and they might yet still do that.
Here's De Jong.
Takes the shot off. That's great defending with the block.
It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender.
Arnold.
Great interception.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Being closed down.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. This does look promising.
Surely he must score. It's in. Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
Oh, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it?
And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Arnold. On the attack here. Here's De Jong. And off he goes with some options.
What a good interception.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. He's won it back easily. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry, and the winning team will be enjoying it, because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in the attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?
It is. I mean, they swarmed forward, and the opposition didn't know where to look. The movement, the work rate, and then the finishing, you couldn't fault it.
Hello again. Nice to have you along with us. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Well read at a key time for the team here, and that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. It's with De Jong. Good vision here. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Find some space here on the flanks. Here's De Jong. Probing pass. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointing for the corner. Corner played in. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
The ball really travels these days when the goalkeepers kick it.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
It's with
good vision here. In front of goal.
Well, that was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. And there's the interception. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Yamaguchi.
Well, it looked promising and then broke down.
And that will be a throw.
Good one-on-one defending with the tackle.
And that's out for another throw. Here's De Jong. Arnold.
Steered through. Real opening now. Oh, it's a great goal. Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
And that header takes the ball out of play. Adam,
opportunity to play it into the middle.
And that's a turnover in play.
Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase.
It's with De Jong. He's lost the ball.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Now Song.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Arnold. Pujol. Arnold. Here's De Jong. Loses possession.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
They are moving the ball well here.
Cavani. Out to a wide man who's got room. Coming in from the flank, dangerously. That's an important clearance.
It's with De Jong.
Neumann.
Here's De Jong.
It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
He's cut it out.
Arnold.
In behind the defenders. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Careless there.
closing him down. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. It's with De Jong.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the stats are very... So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
Well, it looked promising and then broke down. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now.
Here's De Jong. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Cavani. Yamaguchi trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. It's a good cross. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. Looking to create an opening.
Opportunity now.
De Jong.
That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
Well, quick passes, movement off the ball, tidy finish. This could be one of the goals of the season.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, the assistant has flagged straight away for the offside.
Well, he's a quick runner, this boy, and if he just delays it for a second, you'd still get in. The visitors having lots of the ball. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings. And put them into a dominant position from which I can't really see them messing it up.
Neumann. Set up to play on the break now. Pulls it back now. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Cavani. Adam. Now Song. Yamaguchi. Time to get the ball in. Cross is blocked here. Couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's De Jong. And now a throw-in. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? That's a great interception. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Cavani. Yamaguchi. Now Song. And there's the interception. Pujol. Arnold. Great interception. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Cavani. Into the attacking third. Oh, time to get the cross now. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Arnold. And that tackle has got him the ball. That would be a throw. Space to cross the ball now. Counting down, looking for a through ball. Chance to get forward from the wing. Must score! Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Saw the ball, went for it. Couldn't keep it. Can whip it in now. It's a shot. Super block. Corner swung in. Nodded back into the middle. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Ince. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Two, and that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. And the pass not completed, really. Couldn't hold on to the ball. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'm delighted with that.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Stamford Bridge. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me up on the television platform here. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Pujol. In towards the far post, and they get it away. It's unlike him, really, to play. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Suzuki. Kalara. Danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them, they're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Here's De Jong. So easy in possession. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. The shot's on! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Suzuki. Risa. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Just got a feeling this could be a key moment in the match, a great chance to take the lead.
He lined it up and it's just wide of the goal.
Yeah, relieved faces all round, really did strike it well.
Well, that was a nearly moment from the free kick.
Well, I know he just practiced these on the training ground an awful lot, and you can see the excellent technique involved. He's a bit unlucky.
Welcome to you all to Stamford Bridge. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Arnold. Given possession away here. Here is Ibrahimovic. Test of his control now. He's got possession back for his team. Probing pass. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? He's cut that out well, well read. Piece of tackling then. Now the possibility for a cross. Read the intentions. Here is Ibrahimovic. And there's the interception. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Pujol. Here's De Jong. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Patient play from them. Neumann. He's cut it out. Intercepted well. Poor work, really. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage. It will be their throw. The referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
It was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Intercepted well. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it.
Osborne to Robertson. On to Ibrahimovic. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Neumann. It's Ibrahimovic again. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? The counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Osborne. Robertson. Referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
Time.
Doesn't want to lose it here. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. We're all set for the second half. Osborne. Read the play well. Route for the cross. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Made a quick interception. That's very good shielding of the ball.
He's got a chance to cross.
Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. Chance from the pass. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Osborne.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's only a matter of time for me before he is beaten.
Good interception there. Goes out wide again. Loses possession. Shreds it through. What's the chip, the goalkeeper?
Well, he's gone for the chip here.
The goalkeeper has read his mind.
Oh, he's tried to be too clever instead of putting his foot through it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, I don't know if they've come into this match with the wrong attitude, but it's not been their true selves today, not creating anywhere near enough chances, as you can see.
He does need to get rid of it here.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Slipping it through. Saw the direction of the pass. Dealt with the danger. That looks a good advantage from the referee.
It's Ibrahimovic again.
Crafting the through pass. Well, the play is broken down now. I trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Intercepted here. That was a very well-timed tackle.
Slipped through. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there.
The opponent wanted to get the ball. He wasn't going to let him have it. Trying to get the cross in. Well blocked by the defender. Defenders managed to get in the way there. Very good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away. Cut out the pass.
You've got to fancy Barca here, haven't you? Certainly their supporters do. Turning up the volume. What a finish you've got.
Well read by the defender. Pujol really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've lost the ball. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances. It's a clever corner designed to set up a volley. The referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. It's with De Jong. Arnold. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Four more minutes.
Steered through. Played in the clear.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper, the keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
The fourth official has indicated there
Arnold.
Will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Here's De Jong.
Any time.
Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to. And there it is. It's ended level as the final whistle goes. Don't think either team set out to draw this game, but that's the way it's ended up. Both trying to win it, but not quite able to fulfil their ambitions. Good game, though.
Yeah, definitely. But one of those matches, I think, where you couldn't say... End-